This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix WhatsApp waiting for network issue on iPhone. So if you're facing this issue waiting for network on WhatsApp, just follow this quick solution to fix this issue. The first solution is turn on Wi-Fi assist. Go to your settings, tap on cellular, scroll down all the way to the bottom. And here you will find this Wi-Fi assist option. So enable it, and now you have to switch your internet connection. So switch your internet connection between Wi-Fi and cellular and then check the issue. And the second solution is open your iPhone settings and tap on your Apple ID, tap on iCloud, and here search for WhatsApp. All you have to need, just turn on WhatsApp here and then check the issue. And the third solution is tap on general, background app refresh, tap on background app refresh, select Wi-Fi and cellular data, and make sure to enable here WhatsApp. If it's already turned on, then turn off it and turn back on and then check the issue. And the next solution is offload WhatsApp app. Go to general, iPhone storage, search for WhatsApp, offload and reinstall it, and hope this solution will fix your issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.